pull up your phone. Drink's good.
I'll do it.
Drink's on it.
I was trying to watch the part of the league game because, you know, Joey scored with like 5 seconds left in that game.
I was like, it was a hot second.
From one key to another, it was a good, big pass. Well, we got him again.
And girls.
Thank you. Are you on their Wi-Fi? It's not feeding through? Let me turn it off. I was hearing you guys talk, but I wasn't seeing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
their Wi-Fi.
I know, but Allison's not up to my buffer.
Okay.
It's not even coming through.
Yeah.
All right, I'll turn off Wi-Fi. Because, I mean, it's a cell phone, so
we'll keep some shots on
the same coverage as you do.
We have a problem. Yeah.
Good chance it's false legs.
tonight. He says the feed is finally good. We're in the second period. He says he can see it now.
We'll tell him I'll be able to place in this one and pop that other one. We're on the...
He's a late...
We're on the Charlie Brown Wi-Fi that wasn't working. Tell him the Charlie Brown Wi-Fi wasn't working.
Thank you. Huh?
You might be missing that one.
It's a good one.
Thank you. 7 minutes. They'll give you the 7 minutes of sound time. So here's what you can do. You can record wherever you want to record, and then upload the game.
That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, right. That's what that is.
Yeah.
So this YouTube video,
I'm doing exactly what Brett McKenzie and Umber told me to do. Thank you. 7.5 hours of video feed at the Eagan Arena using this system.
Yeah, it's like Wi-Fi versus, so default should be, how's the cell service? Wi-Fi is like a fail safe. You know what I mean? So you get hooked into the Wi-Fi usually, but then use your service